from behind the long line. It's 7-5. Pistons within two. Pekovic, though, right back to the rack. For the Ricky Rubio. Inside to Pekovic. Got deep on Andre, who had to be a little bit careful.
Yeah.
Hooked it off to
Josh Smith and Brewer.
Rubio all the way inside. Shot rejected by Andre. Off the deck, though, to Rubio. Nice dish inside. And Pekovic scores. Are within three. Halfway through the first here at the Palace. Brewer goes inside to Pekovic. Larea comes away with it. Rick Adelman's teams always execute. Inside they go, Barea to Pekovic, and he draws Contavious Caldwell-Pope, Josh, Kyle Singler, and Andre Drummond.
All in a hurry.
50-46, Minnesota. Barea inside, and the shot is good off glass. For Rubio works against Brandon Jennings. It's a screen from Pekovic, gets to the basket, misses it. Love fighting for the rebound, corrals it, goes back up, no. Pekovic follows, yes.
Wow, wow.
And they swarm the offensive ball. Rubio comes through the lane, finds Pekovic in front, half hook, hit it.
Man. Think about it, the Timberwolves came in and used the exact same recipe that the Miami Heat used in terms of getting off to a quick start, having the Pistons playing uphill from the beginning, and then being able to maintain it, George.
As Pekovic playing in the post, draws the foul.
And the lesson here is that, you know, you have to be able to dictate, especially at home, because if you're the Pistons, you really can ill afford to fall too far back, because then, George, you have to resort to your weakness, which is three-point shooting, outside shooting. It's
one our score at the Palace. Larea fakes the shot inside of the big man, Nick Pekovic. There weren't many available if Kevin Love was in the ballgame.
That's right.
He's sitting now with 16 rebounds and 26 points and 7.